This is the 15th meeting all time between these two clubs. Their fourth meeting this season, with Forge having three straight victories in their previous matches in 2023, including a highly entertaining 4-3 win at Tim Hortons Field back on June 25th. Carlos Gonzalez makes two changes to the starting 11 that faced Valor last week, and it is Miguel Acosta coming in on the back line. It will be Garvin Matusala in at the back for Owolabi Belawu, while Sissoko and Rama step in as well. Rizard Rama on the right side of the defense.
The style of play that Cornos was looking to get back into this squad, and now they're looking to get in the zone today.
Here's Samuel Salter with a chance, looking to chip Tristan Henry to take this in-swinging corner. It's short. It's left by Ashinuri Janssen. Tarek Campbell steps up, but that ball was rising the whole time, and it's over top of the net. But good look for Forge FC in the early going. Slight advantage in possession as far as Atlético Ottawa is concerned. Through the first 6.5 minutes of the first half, as Molly Bassett starts a counterattack. Quick movement to the left for Johnny Dos Santos. Top of the box, Dos Santos looking to put it through the middle. It is still Dos Santos with a shot. These teams, it's an opportunity to break this game open. Sissoko into the middle. It's back with a chance. And save. Have to be quick and alert. Becker snapped that shot with the right foot.
That was a great play by Forge.
Swung in! Tristan Henry has to go up on the over top of the bar. The results are in the corner from the opposite side. And it's Zapatero with it. Sustained pressure now from Ottawa. Seal just got on side. Dos Santos. That's it. Oh, it's a weak shot. No trouble for it.
There's a clever little play here.
Towards the middle again. Verhoeven slotting into midfield for Dos Santos. Ball coming off the knee of Acosta and into the arms of Nathan Engel. There's a ball straight into the area, and Sissoko had a chance to direct that at goal. Just could not turn the boot towards Nathan Egan. In-swinger from Becker coming in. Near post. Goes across. Got away by Brunet. Elias trying to make it. Unless we have something here in the final minute. It was lifted out of danger, but Badibanga looking to bring it back. Strike from the top of the box that just missed the target. And there is the final whistle from referee Yusri Rudolph to bring this game to a halt as Atlético and Forge played a spirited match, both teams with scoring opportunities, but neither able to find the back of the net.